Alright, here comes. Don't mind me. Just totally boned. Tower of Fate entrance. Bombs away! What do we have set up right now? Smoke bomb. Let's be ready with things that I'm familiar with real quick. Bounce is a good start for cluster. Yeah. I actually quite like cluster for a number of reasons. Oh god, hello surprise. Die. Oh, hello, other surprise. It's probably where we're gonna start seeing enemies from like every zone at once. Aha! Nailed it. Hey, buddy. Oh, I actually got him. That wasn't entirely planned. There was a mole! Every square particle this area has another enemy. Oh, these things are back. Okay. There we go. Oh god. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. That went A-okay. Come here, a little closer. A little closer, Ratty, there we go. Oh, those fall, alright. Good to know. Hey, buddy. Yeah. I need a lob. Yeah. No. Bad. There we go. Doing okay now. Back to bounce for consistency. Probably don't need to use this whole thing. Just be like, haha. Got it. Your Tower of Fate is no match for me. I wonder if this is the same Tower of Fate, or if its layout has changed for this character. I genuinely don't remember. The original Shovel Knight did come out a year ago, after all. Come on, rats. Of all the things to bring back as the main thing to fight for a while, they're gonna use a whole bunch of rats. It's a bit of a surprise. Yep, there we go. Oh no. Trying to get all the cipher cones still, huh? I found out, by the way, that you can just find them here. 322 out of 420. So I'm missing 98 cipher coins overall, but overall, yeah, that's a decent percentage right there. Okay, I'm safe right here, and I'm safe just past the fire of these things. Just to be aware of when they dip. There we go. Now from here, float maybe? Doesn't go far enough. Lob. Doesn't go far enough either. What if I go up in the sky? Does it reach him? It does reach him. Alright, I got this. Just gotta be ready for it. Oopsie. Almost forgot. There we go. Yeah, he can't last that long. Coin's mine. Oh. Careful. Oh, no. I guess there's worse fates. Oh, God. Is it back? No, it's not. Cool. Lost all the gems he had, though. Cypher coin's mine, though, so at least there's that. Alright. I had to drink a potion to actually start to get some... Oh, God. Forgot what I had there for a second there. Let's use leech liquid real quick. I'll show you lobbing. Also, what fucking team are you on, asshole? Oh, I guess you're dead. Well, that makes it harder to sap life essence out of you. Hello, stuff. You look like a secret over here. Yeah, you are. Friendly? Hey, chicken. At least I've got chicken. Oops, did not mean to do that, actually. I was going for... that one. Bait bomb. Oops. Try that again. Oh, hey. That makes up for the one I accidentally used. Refreshed. Rejuvenated. Alright. Carefully avoid. Sweet windows, bro. It's gonna come down on me, isn't it? No, I'm good. I did miss out on that coin back there, though. I just can't live with myself if I do that. Oh, God. Okay, that was almost bad for me. But I persevered in all that. Let's not use the bait anymore, first of all. Let's get all set for uppercuts again. Maybe bounce bombs. Hey, guys. Just gonna fucking destroy you for a second if you don't mind. I have to be very careful here. Huh. That was weird. Oh, I bounced. I did the screw attack bounce because I hit the wall because I'm in bounce armor. That's interesting. I didn't really plan on that, but that actually seems to give me a little bit of extra height on top of other things. Alright, so to be very careful, it looks like it goes off the screen, which puts me at somewhat of a risk of going off, which is probably bad. I just assume going off the screen is bad for me. Probably a safe assumption. Oh god. No, you fucker! Oh, I'm safe up here, okay. Never mind. I thought I was about to get crushed into the ceiling because that guy interrupted me when I was trying to get out of the way. Oh! Yeah, that is a weird power. Maybe I don't want that power. It might freak me out into the wrong moment. Is there any reason not just to be on this thing and be like, oh yeah, this is old. Oh shit. I missed that part. I missed that was gonna happen. Alright, Ghosty, my lob casing is ready for you. Actually, probably want to use a float casing for this guy. Hey, buddy. Yeah. You just got boomed. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna want to be very careful about this. Fuck, pull it up. There we go. We're good. Just minor moment of panic and all that. I will stick to float, I guess. Yeah. I should probably get rid of this, Let's get ready to go for it. Hit. You're gonna stop, right? Cool. Really was hoping that would happen. Oh, shit. That kept going up. Alright, no more screw-ups. No more screw-ups. It's gotta be that little lip, right? Supposed to stop on this little lip. Then as it's going up, I jump up. Right. There we go. God, I was starting to feel like an absolute lunatic trying to do this. Oh shit, there we go. I was getting blown away by like, why can't I do this right? What's wrong with me? I messed up so many times, so we're safe here, right? Of course there's a bad guy. Alright, well. Set up that bounce potion. Hey, asshole. Of course it's not that easy. Bounce is probably the right call. Component. Quickly. Hit. No. No. Oh, that guy's gonna be a problem, isn't he? Alright. Let's stick with, cluster. Just get in there, I guess. Hey, asshole. Block this. There we go. If I just keep saying it, I'll sound like a badass eventually, right? I didn't mean to do that shit. I get attracted to the red potion, and it's not what I'm going for. I'm trying to use this one. Well, so much for that. That was pointless. Oh, you... I'm alive. Okay. I thought he just killed me. Die. There we go. Got this, apparently. Come on, checkpoint. Yeah. No more of that shit. You son of a bitch, get away from black powder lob. There we go. Very much do not want to destroy the checkpoint. There we go. Haven't used black powder in forever. And now I'm done with it. Float. Yeah. Alright, careful. Got it. Got time that's just right. Up we go! We made it! There's a cannonball for some reason. Oh, cool. You know what my favorite thing about this room is? It's not full of fucking pits of death. Lob, cluster, yeah! Ow. I don't even remember you guys. Where are you guys from again? Yeah! Who's getting wrecked? You're getting wrecked. Have I encountered you before? I genuinely don't remember the freaking crazy samurai people. Alright. Well, they're dead, and their riches are mine, and so are their hit points. Hey, creepy guy, how you doing? Do you just identify as a ceiling monster? Is that what you do? Ow. Alright, well, that was trivial. Oh, and that was a secret. No more secret? Fine. I don't need secrets anyway. My spin dash is freaking me out a little bit. Alright, lob casing. Hey, buddy. You're not hiding from me. I see you, Ghosty. You ain't get me that way. Oh, that's a problem. There's spikes. Alright, let's switch to... There we go. We have to fall on purpose for a little bit. No! No! Ah. That was disappointing. Alright, well, my bouncing is going to be becoming a problem, and I can't... I don't think I'm allowed to switch out my armor. I'm just stuck with it for the rest of this mission until I decide to swap it out later. Kind of mixed feedback on the bouncy armor. It can make you bounce higher in some situations, but sometimes that's not what you want, and you can't exactly control it. It's just on all the time now. Yep, you son of a bitch. Alright, here he comes. Uppercut's the way to... Actually... The way to go here would be... that. I can create a platform. Here we go. Oh, you were too slow at creating platform, asshole. Ow, leave me alone. I don't want to play with you anymore. Go away. Yep. Oh. Out of here. There we go. Alright. Yeah, he takes his sweet time with the platform. Alright, so I'll just have to do it earlier than that. Cool. What? I fell through it, damn it. Alright, well, we're not playing with that toy anymore. We're going to switch to Staff of Surging. It is grossly disappointing that that's how that played out. So if you're going down, it just doesn't work. That seems like a... very much like a limited usefulness item if it doesn't successfully create a platform under you when you're falling, which is probably the number one time where you want to create a platform. Oh well. Die again! I'm sure my audience loves the repetition of me doing in the same room over and over again. Alright, so we're just gonna have to float jump really carefully. Last second jump. Oh, we made it just fine. Didn't even have to float jump. Ah, that's me. Thanks for overcomplicating everything. Complicating things, me. Hey! These ghosts are dicks. So I think the samurai are new. I mean, I remember fighting them as oops, that's not the wrong type. I remember fighting them at some point as, Shovel Knight, but I think they might be unique to this dungeon. Whereas everything else up to this point has been, like, something that's been rehashed from earlier places to make you feel have your sense of progress. I think these guys are actually, like, servants of the Empress, but I could be wrong. Oh, nasty. Ooh, it's a nasty little boy. Alright. Up we go. Alright. Oh, I love that you can just basically spam that. Get out of here, samurai. Yes, run into my death trap. I just throw it through... probably blow him up through the platform, right? Yep. There we go. Oh, hey, Ghosty. Get out of here. Hey, buddy. Time that's just right. Oh, he's gonna run for it. It's a bit of a surprise. I didn't know samurai ran away like little bitches. Oh! Hello. You guys respawn Ninja Gaiden style? Don't do that. No one wants that. Aw, oh, crap. Alright, we'll try this. Careful. Oh, that's destructible over there. Interesting. Alright, you stay over there now. Whatever. You want to keep living forever? Do that. Fine. Careful. Just leave that last bit of sand there. They're gonna have it. Howdy. Ooh, checkpoint. That's an important little detail. We're gonna carefully hop on the ice. There we go, and grab this crystal we saw. Oh yeah. All your riches are belong to me, even after I don't necessarily have a lot of things to spend it on anymore. Anything up here? Oh god. I'm so sorry. Damn you, bounciness. Alright, let's use this one. Ow! Is that necessary? Ow! Oh god, I almost destroyed it. Is this one also a trap? That's not nice at all. That's not nice. Why do you do that? Aww. I don't like it. Oh, welcome back to darkness. I think I saw a full bridge, so I'm not super concerned yet. I don't have to do that stuff very much, so we'll do the life regenerating attacks. I misinterpreted this life regenerating thing at first. I thought I got life from killing people back when we did Spectre Knight, but I've since realized that it just happens every time you hurt somebody, basically, is when you get health, which is way more useful, so I didn't have to wait for... The important thing for Spectre Knight is that I made the mistake of thinking that I had to kill off his baddies. Oops, I'm letting stuff disappear. I thought I had to kill off Spectre Knight's baddies in order to heal, but in reality, I just had to attack him with it, basically. So the health regenerating stuff's gonna be really useful for fighting all the bosses, basically. Oh, he throws things, and then he threw himself off a ledge to his doom. Hey, dragon. Oh. Who's all dodgy? There we go. Oh, he took an extra hit. Uh-oh. Shit. Well, that was about as perfect as that could have gone for him. Hey, dragon.
No.
Dragon bad. All right, hey. Samurai dude, how you doing? Hit. Cluster bomb. Ready for you. There we go. You're gone now. Hiding anything back here? What? Okay, there we go. I was like, I'm a little concerned now, buddy. Don't know what's going on here. Oh, the whole thing explodes. Good to know. Get away from me. Oh, no. You're not knocking me back. You ain't knocking.
No. 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 You fucker.
All right. We got it. We're good. Nothing destructible around here? I'll kill this guy through a wall. I'm not above that. Not even a little bit. Oh, right. The places with no rain. The rain is where the floors are. I know you guys are there. There we go. I ain't falling for your bullshit. Also, why is my thing exploding? There's clearly no floor there, so why is my stuff exploding? That's a tad frustrating. Oh, right, there's a floor there. There is a floor there. The rain's not hitting it because it's hitting the floor above us, duh. Death to you, asshole. I'm coming through here. Hey, man, ooh. Got a little something down here. A little something something. Alright. We got ourselves another healing vial that'll help us out. If things go sour. I'm on bounce still? Yeah. Back to my uppercut of saving my life in this. That's its technical term. Its official name. This thing's not real. Yep. I wonder if that thing's a trap or not. Oh! I don't trust it, so I'm gonna do it over here. Oh god. Hey, chicken. Die. Well, I might as well use one of these things, because I can't pick this one up. Pick it up. There we go. We're good. We're good. Fuck you. Don't try to push me off of things. So be very careful. Some of these are real, some of these are not real. Like that one. Very not real. Weird, I can't see myself charge up my platforming. Up we go. Yeah! Come on, checkpoint. Oh, we have light and checkpoint. These are both good signs, as it turns out.
Black Knight, must I suffer you again? As long as you pursue the Enchantress, I will pursue you.
Great. I can use the entertainment. Just one thing. Why are you talking to Mana? Well, I mean, why were you talking to Mona?
She was trying to bribe me to give you the Enchantress's essence without a fight. Mona was looking out for me? Being incorruptible, of course. I would hear no such talk.
Mona did all that to protect me.
I must have the potion. Out of my way.
Hate to break it to you, buddy, but I've got a few nasty tricks I didn't have last time. This is likely not to end well for you, because I got that, for example.
Okay, never mind. He's got the Enchantress power. Forgot about that little detail.
Where he turns into a projectile badass.
Oh my god, he's a birdie. He's a nasty little birdie. Alright.
I don't need Leech yet. Let's do Big Boom. And he's in the ground. He's obviously flying, so lob.
Yeah.
This is a great remix song. Boom! Oh, that was a waste. Way to go, me. Hey, dick. Aha! Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Goodness me. Okay, I'm gonna say Leech Liquid right about now. Jesus. You wanna chill the fuck out, buddy? Give me them hit points! Give me them HPs! Gotta lob it now. Huh? There we go. Give me them sweet HPs! Uh-oh. Alright, we got it.
Wow! Wow, that fight gets crazy!
Still, first try. At this point, you have enough tools you can manage.
Clearly, you care for her, but why go to such lengths? Why a potion that makes you all powerful?
I'm not out to rule the world. I just want to become stronger. And maybe then she'll love me. Fool. Can't you see she already does? No, the potion is the only way.
Oh, you're risking everything for something you already have.
Alright. That's the last... I think that's the last level of the game. Next, shit gets fucking hard. See you guys next time.